I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Gotta be.
Suspicious.
Well, perhaps it was just my imagination.
But we're still searching buildings.
We'll search harder. We gotta find them.
Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
This town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going. Goes without saying, but you'll have to lie low for a while. I'll let my friend at the farm know you're coming. It's all good. Best of luck to you. This goes without saying, but you'll have to lie low.
You made it. All in one piece? Sorry we're late!
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of. What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Let's move!
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Bye. Let's get this show on the road, people!
Thank you.
Farewell.
Gotcha.
Magnificent, isn't it? A Republic original.
Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side.
Heard you be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned.
Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp.
I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there.
There's some more I could do, but I ain't got the space to put y'all up. Swamp's your best bet for now.
To make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to
This stuff here, we feed for the animals. It's your bed.
Favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the right to call.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh? I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that away toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there. Swing by the ranch once you're done with whatever you got going on. Love to keep chatting, but this rust bucket ain't gonna fix itself.
on you.
Things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier,
local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if you can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't.
No sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Sormer. Beware.
But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out.
A bird! Well, can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Fine.
Pleasure to see you all again, and welcome to my humble ranch.
Managed to get your truck fixed?
Indeed I did. You must have been my lucky charms. She started up right after you left. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine feathered friends by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, You're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Sormer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.
Saw the sign. Need some chocobos to cross the swamp.
I'm sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could have fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding. But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
10 grand each.
The thing is, we don't have that kind of money. Or any, really.
Well, there is one other option. Only cost you a grand. Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further. Just so happens one of our birds ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours, free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico, the hardest-headed bird you'll ever meet, by far. And he's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people. But if you play it cool and creep up real quiet-like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise to stop by our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
Sorry about my brother. All he thinks about is money.
He's just doing his job. We understand.
I suppose, but He's been a real pain about it ever since our parents left. Say, are you guys from Midgar?
Yeah, the Undercity.
Then do you happen to know Chocobo Sam?
Not very well, but yeah, I guess we do.
Where is he?
Probably the Sector 6 slums. He's a big deal in Walt.
Why do you ask?
I was thinking about reaching out. It's his fault Mom and Dad are gone, so...
Chloe, that's none of these good folks' business.
But they could help!
Don't tell anyone what she told you. Sam's one of the biggest names in the business. If he gets wind of that story, our ranch is done for.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with us. I promise.
Oh, take these greens. You can give them to Pico when you find him. They were always his favorite treat, you see. Maybe he'll come back once he's had a taste. Right. Should probably sell you stuff, huh? Billy will throw a fit if I don't at least try to get you to spend a few gil. No pressure, but if anything catches your eye. Also, if you have any golden plumes on you, I can exchange them for chocobo gear. So be sure to hand them over if you do. Pico doesn't give you all too much trouble.
All right, Pico. Where'd you run off to?
You mean Pico?
That's it!
Bingo.
Yeah! Come on, y'all. Let's go bag us a chocobo.
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
Prey? You know we're not here to kill him, right?
Yeah. Good bird.
Aw, isn't he just the cutest? Kinda similar.
Totally.
What does he want now?
Do you think maybe he's still hungry?
Sorry, that's all the food we had.
But you know where there's more? Bill's place.
Whoa!
Back to the ranch it is then.
Come on!
Is a feather out of place. Got one healthy bird here.
Enough to ride?
Sure, though I wouldn't try till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him this. Ain't that right? I'll need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
Hey there.
What a pleasant surprise. You do remember me, don't you? I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia. Detecting internal monologue. The hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though, I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but reclaimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow. As will the area I can survey. I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra. How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
If we find any, we'll turn them on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it. As the tower's close by, allow me to accompany you. Here we are. Activation confirmed. Initiating preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel. I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data by completing various tasks on your travels. In return, I will use the information you provide to develop new materia, quid pro quo. To summarize, I want us to become research partners. But before that, is there anything you would like to ask? In that case, I see no reason. With your activation of this tower, my analysis of the grasslands has already yielded, though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create materia. Which of these would you like? I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask. Cloud. I have recreated... I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Short work of that simulation.
If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. Cloud, have you heard? There are a variety of chocobo feather noted for their especially unique and are used for both ornamental and medicinal purposes. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities. Cloud, are you still gathering resources? Remember that you can transmute items, some of these material. I strongly suggest collecting all that you find, as they will be a boon to our research efforts.
Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn! Boom! Got us up now!
deal with that.
You don't need my help, do you? Yeah, that's all! Fire and wonder! Special delivery! Can't you sleep in? I live for this shit right here! How'd you like that?
All done.
Thank you.
magic. You'll see. That'll do. Sorry, but I gotta. Let's get serious. Good night. Try using it. Get him. This one's for you. That's that. Let's get you around.
Ahead of ourselves.
Thank you.
her up.
Coming! Yeah, there! Huh?
Watch that. Take the lead.
Need mom. I'll
hang back.
And don't come back.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with, needless to say, many hazards await you on the road. So take care.